It's always wonderful to come back to the lively Hungaroring, a popular destination this, nice and close to the beautiful city of Budapest, with some exciting racing to boot. Who can forget Michael Schumacher pushing his old teammate Rubens Barrichello up towards the pit wall in 2010, or those great races of 2014 and 2015 as well. Located 12 miles northeast of the Hungarian capital Budapest, the 14 corners of the Hungaroring are steeped in history and prestige. Overtaking has always been difficult on this technical 2.7-mile circuit, but the last few years in particular have turned up some exceptional races. Let's hope we're in for another one here today. With me today, of course, is Anthony Davidson. Let's talk about the professor. They recently gave an interview with a less than glowing evaluation of the team's performance. What's your opinion on that?
I think the fans always find it refreshing to find a driver who speaks their mind, but it's generally not a great idea to go around bad-mouthing the people who employ you and build your car. These are the people you want to keep motivated and on your side.
It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. The Professor lines up on pole position and Max Verstappen lines up alongside. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Bottas, Hamilton, Charles Leclerc and Vettel, Albon, Norris, Butler and Roman Grosjean, Raikkonen, Magnussen, Lucas Faber and Gasly, Russell, Ricciardo, Sergio Perez and Antonio Giovinazzi, Fiat and Robert Kubica takes the last spot on the grid. Now it's almost time to lights out, so let's go down to the track. We'll be right back. So Mercedes have won it, and what a great race it was. Tell me, Ant, how did they manage to achieve this win?
Well, the safety car completely changed the race, didn't it? It's hard to say exactly what would have happened without it, but there's no question that they came out of that situation in a good position.
And I can see the drivers starting to approach the podium for the victory celebrations. A real team victory today. Everybody played their part. Congratulations then to Mercedes, your race winners today. And now let's take a look at the driver's standings. It's a great result for Lewis Hamilton, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. Some amazing talent out on the track today.